The IDF are there to protect civilians. Hamas exists to slaughter civilians. The IDF embody the Jewish spirit. Hamas want to kill every Jewish citizen of Israel. They must not win. They will not win. We stand with Israel now and forever.
We're absolutely heartbroken. We have family living in the south and we're just devastated by the bloodshed, the loss of life, the children kidnapped. We're heartbroken. ¶¶